Oh, I didn't know what that was.
It's still dark outside. I keep forgetting that it's like the middle of September. So it's gonna be dark outside when I wake up. I've been up for 20 minutes though. Hello everyone, and welcome to day number 2 of homecoming. So I explained everything technically on the last video, so there's not really much to say. Today, I don't think there's anything really going on during school, so I'll just film when I feel like I have to film or stuff. So, yeah, that's about it. Let's begin. These videos will all be pretty similar in the morning. It'll be me getting ready and then getting dressed and then going to school. So, you're gonna see a bit of repetition, but I'm gonna change up my makeup every day, so that's why I'm doing this. Alright, let's begin. It's lighter out today than it was yesterday, but it's also like 10 minutes later, so I got my makeup finished. But for my hair, I'm doing a low ponytail. It will be in a low ponytail all day, technically, until like 8 p.m., but oh well. But that's what I'm doing. So I'm gonna get changed. This feels so wrong. Like, this is like cute, but like all together, no. Today is country day, obviously. I don't get how people can wake up in the morning and be like, this is what I should wear. I no hate to like people that like that, but like personally, no. So anyways, let's do a little fit check. I have a black t-shirt. It's just like plain black from American Eagle, and then a buffalo plaid, flannel, nothing on the back. It's from Kohl's, but my mom's closet. And then to go back here, I have like blue jeans that like cross, because these are the ones that look the most country to me. They don't flare at all, but they're like skinnier than the average jeans that I have. And then for shoes, black combat boots, but they look like work boots when my jean like cuts them off. So yeah, also the shoes are from Charlotte Russe and these jeans are from American Eagle. Put my hair up. So I let my curtain bangs like fall, but I put them behind my ears. So there's really no point of doing that, but I still do because my hair will have to be in a ponytail all day. If I'm wearing it like this, I might take it down. I probably won't. Today is gonna be a really long day. I have school and then poms. Then I go right to dance from poms. And yeah, let's go to school.
Hey guys, got my fair life. It's country day.
Yeah.
I'm really dressed up.
It feels wrong.
In my birds.
Yeah, definitely. Amaya!
She got a cookie.
My fit check.
And Carly.
The sun is very blinding back there.
I better be famous, yeah. Or else this is all not working.
Okay. Caitlin, make her famous. Sun.
Make me famous too.
Yeah, make Carly famous too. You're not country.
I have a horse son.
You're
horse,
disappointing.
Horse girl.
He's walking behind me. Why'd you stop? You stopped moving and then continued to move. You're weird. Okay, this is my class.
Okay, bye.
Bye. We got Queen Lydia here.
Yeah, I'm here early again. Earlier than you.
Yeah, because I was late, kind of. Not really, but I was later than normal. Do that again.
Yeehaw!
I want your hat.
No.
Give me your hat.
No. You were the one that didn't bring the hat.
How do you guys think today will go? Do you think it will be a good day or a bad day?
A really good day.
I think it'll be a good day today.
I agree. Except it's Tuesday.
That's also true.
Tuesdays are a no for me.
They've been fighting over these pens the entire time.
I'm not fighting.
Yes, you are. They're just pens.
We see them.
These are the notes that we've been taking.
Yay. And we got our best friend here, the microscope. Looks like a cucumber. Look at vlog.
It looks like a cucumber.
That's what we're looking at. She thinks it looks like a cucumber.
It does, like with the seeds.
We have to draw what that looks like.
Okay.
But on 10x, so we gotta move the objective. Look at this one, vlog. Hold on, we need to work. Look at that.
Intense color.
You have to do sideways.
Oh. She's doing some intense drawings.
Because we have like 3 minutes left.
My hand hurts so bad.
Look at that. That's what it looks like.
I'll insert a picture on what it was supposed to look like, but my hand hurts really bad now.
Part two of making confetti, you guys.
Yeah. Now we have to add it to the bag.
Yeah, we're gonna have to add it to our little bag because we found one yesterday. And we're like, yeah, it has like weird stuff in it, and we're like collecting things and putting them in the bag. I don't know why, but that's what we're doing. So, yes, but this is the homework. And we're not starting because there's like 5 minutes left of class.
We're alone in the classroom. There's no adult in here.
Is doing a fit check.
My daily outfit, I look like a lumberjack.
Oh yeah. Yeah, we both look like the lumberjacks.
We got jeans.
You figured out how to use love scissors.
Yeah. I gave her love scissors.
My boots look way better though.
Oh yeah, you got cowboy boots.
Is that for you too?
Yeah.
Simba, you look good.
Thanks.
Wait, Avery, you look so stupid. Look at
you. You look like an average country boy.
I'm cutting out the shapes again because I had to leave early yesterday.
It was fine.
Y'all, we have 40 minutes left of class.
What?
I'm really bored.
30. We have 37 minutes left of class.
We should play a game or something.
We got nothing to do. It's so
we should like that. Fine. What game should we play?
I don't know. There's nothing.
Would you rather?
No, would you rather is boring.
Would you rather is better than nothing, okay?
You're looking up would you rather questions.
Yeah.
Obviously. We have to go to an FFA meeting after this.
Would you rather be forced to sing along or dance to every single song you hear?
Dance. Because I'm a dancer.
Sing. Because, like, imagine you're just, like, in an important meeting. Like, you can sing quietly. Like, you're
fine.
Instead of, like, getting up and making a production.
You don't have to get up and make a production.
You can just, like,
tap your foot. Yeah, you could be, like, moving with the beats or, like, moving your shoulder. Like, that's technically dancing.
Okay. Would you rather find true love today or win the lottery next
year? Win the lottery next year. Money over love any day.
Okay.
You could find your true love with the lottery money.
I know, that's what I was just about to say.
Oh my god, I love that movie.
What's that?
It's my vlog.
I went into the bathroom and some guy said howdy.
Oh my god, it's howdy. Spider-Man.
Okay. I am?
Yeah.
Where's my water bottle at?
Okay. Bye. Okay, continuing.
Would you rather would you rather give up air conditioning and heating for the rest of your life or give up the internet for the rest of your life?
Oh,
heating. Because you can just wear another clothes.
But, okay, but it's like negatives in Wisconsin.
But like, I need to
wear more clothes.
I'd want heating.
I'd give up the internet.
Yeah, I'd give up the internet.
I would use data.
You can use data.
Yeah, I was like, you can use data. You don't need Wi-Fi.
Okay. Well, internet is data. Wi-Fi is like not.
So you get Wi-Fi then.
Okay. Would you rather swim in a pool full of Nutella or a pool full of maple syrup?
Okay, Nutella's disgusting.
Oh. But swimming in it? That'd be so sticky.
Wait, swimming on what?
In syrup or Nutella?
Ooh, Nutella's delicious.
Nutella's gross.
Yeah,
I'd go with Nutella because it's easier to wash off.
And because it's delicious.
No, okay. Nutella's gross.
No, are you
anything's better than swimming in syrup.
Okay, would you rather stay in during a snow day or build a fort?
Stay in during
like
a snow day.
3 years ago, build a fort, but now I just stay inside.
I already stay inside.
Okay, would you rather buy 10 things you don't need every time you go shopping or always forget that one thing you need when you go to the store?
Wait, what?
Forget that one thing.
Buy 10 things you don't need every time you go shopping or
always forget that one thing. I technically already buy 10 things that I don't need.
Always forget one thing. I'm not going to be a hoarder.
Always forget one thing.
I would do buy 10 things that you don't need.
Hoarding videos?
Okay.
Got glue.
Yeah. Would you rather be an extra in an Oscar winning movie or lead in a box office bomb? Oscar.
An extra on the Oscar winning movie.
Because technically you're still part of an Oscar winning movie.
Like you're in that credits, so.
Would you rather lounge by the pool or on the beach?
On the beach.
Not the a pool. Sand.
I hate sand.
So pool.
And I don't like the ocean beach. Either, so I'm gonna go with...
Would you rather cuddle a koala or pile around with a panda?
Well, cuddle a koala...
Play around with a panda.
100%. No, a koala will not kill you if you cuddle.
They rip your face off.
My dad's held a koala before, and he
a domestic one.
Yeah.
I know. Are they talking about domestic or wild? Like,
they aren't specific. Like they don't have a specific. I want a koala. I'm cuddling a koala. Cuddly.
Have you seen a wet koala? Those things are like that demon.
What?
Yeah.
Okay.
Your switch up.
Stop. No.
Would you rather
watch nothing but Hallmark Christmas movies or nothing but horror movies?
Hallmark Christmas movies because I've already seen all of them.
Never watched any of them.
I don't like Hallmark.
I've already seen all of them.
Okay, would you rather have a pause or a rewind button in your life?
Rewind.
Pause button.
Because then I could try different scenarios.
Why did you look up wet koalas?
Because.
Not the blurry picture.
Oh my god.
The blurry picture makes
you
scary.
You never seen a wet koala?
No, I don't just look up wet koala.
That's weird.
Hi guys.
No. Yeah.
I want to show your slime. You made slime.
It's going away.
I'm trying to make it.
Kaden, that's not me anyway.
Kaden? Kaden just ripped apart the glue.
Oh my gosh.
Don't bite.
That's not gonna do anything.
The slime.
Kaden, the slime's out.
Ew. Okay.
Stop.
Put glue all over his hand.
It landed.
Yeah.
Clean that.
Yeah,
I just
like
this.
Oh my god.
Show us. It doesn't even stick to my hands.
Let me see.
It's literally just.
Oh, ew.
You're just gonna put your hands. Wait. Put your hands together.
You go like this.
Just rub it together.
Go like this.
Ew, it sounds weird. Wait. It's not coming off.
Take it off.
Ew. But how did it stay off your
You
hands?
Go like this. You don't go like that. Going like that makes it worse. You go like this.
It's literally not. It's just spreading.
You're an idiot.
Oh my. Ew. Smell it.
I'm not smelling the glue.
Like tires. Smell it.
It smells like tires.
It does
smell
like.
Oh, it smells good.
Tires smell good to you?
I'm gonna go hang my face on the wall. Where did London put hers?
Where are you hanging yours?
London already did hers.
No, because I thought I just saw one. That's
London.
Oh, she's right here.
Okay, we'll go here. Right here.
That's so good.
There we go.
I don't know whose this is, but this is awesome. I love that.
Oh yeah.
Look at Cadence. This is everyone's artistic license.
Look at Delaney's beautiful eye patch.
It's not an eye patch.
What is it?
It's half sunglasses. Y'all, they're so annoying.
I'm the black one.
Do that again.
I can't get it.
Do it again.
Can I keep this for the day?
What class did you have? Were you vlogging?
Yeah.
Oh. Wait, go.
That's going in. Slime update.
No, wait.
It got bigger.
Oh, shit.
Uh-oh. Ew, it makes good noises.
We're in the auditorium waiting for the FFA meeting to begin. And I'm here with Lily and Della, who won't let me take her Adopt Me pets.
Playing Super Surfers. Look, it's fresh.
He literally said, my phone's gonna die, and is playing random games now. She's being mean to me. But here's the agenda, which is really long.
I might grab one of those.
Oh. But, yeah.
The Sentinel.
This is miserable.
I didn't know it lasted.
It's been 5 minutes and it's horrible. So guys, we got our shirts and they did us dirty.
because they put straight out of middle school on it, which is like a violation. But here's Kaylynn and Lacy. Kaylynn's second appearance in the vlog.
Oh my god.
While she's watching her own appearance in the other vlog.
I look like a man. It's okay, guys. Update, I still don't like playing the flute, so. Yeah.
You wanna see her shoes? They're really dirty. I don't know if you saw them.
We went outside and marched in the wet grass. And we had to lay down in the wet grass. We had to lay down. In...
Can I have your hat? I'll give it back. I'll give it back after digital media. But yeah, but I'll give it back to you and you can give it back to her.
No.
Part two. Hey guys.
No. That was a fail.
Guys, there's fish.
And a snail.
And a snail.
Yes.
There's a duck up there, and I'm really sad about it. I was actually... Guys, there's something wrong with my sucker. I don't know what happened to it, but there's something wrong with it. It's the stick. It's weird.
There's so much time left. And I finished my work. So we're just sitting here for like 30 minutes. Lacy didn't finish.
So I'm just so good. Good for you.
What are you doing?
I still have my Yee Haw outfit.
Fit check.
I got the true to the blue. I got a bandana. This, my jeans.
My boots.
And my hat.
It's a good Yee Haw fit.
This is what we're working with Photoshop, and we have to erase a car from an image. So yeah.
Look at this beautiful.
No, this is because it's like for, okay. There's Among Us. Oh. Yeah. That's my reference point.
Wow. And I'm cutting out the castle.
What? No, I have to have like a highlight.
Vlog.
Hey vlog. So we're in the library. I'm with Lydia. But we're in the library because the classroom decided to be really hot and humid. So we're in here now, and it's actually very beneficial to me because my locker is down the hall. So it's like, but one of our classmates just walked past us with blood dripping down her face because she got a pencil flicked at her and it hit her right. It was like from here and it was like down her face. It was so funny.
So bloody.
So hope she's okay. But anyways, we're doing our review for our test that's tomorrow. We're in honors geometry, by the way. Yesterday, I didn't film anything during geometry because I'm in the front of the class. So the only reason I'm updating is because I'm not in the classroom. So.
Yeah.
Update. We're waiting for Poms to start in like 30 minutes. So we got some snacks from the snack cart.
This is Brecko. He's from the main office.
Well, yeah, we're just gonna be here for a little bit.
Tell me what you know about dreaming.